Okay, day four. So there's a little bit of stuff happening. So this is the far side or the back side. So thanks to Leanne for some pine cones and other little bits and pieces. Then we've got our little bear bird whose tail I broke off, but he's there for now. The fungus made with polymer clay, and then a little nook down there, and another little nook in there, and then come around to the log. We've got a chair in there now, made out of wood and pine cone frond, and then steps up into the log with the vine across the top, and then down the stairs got bird feeders on the top there and some more fungus, and down here some mushrooms. There's the windows. I haven't finished in there yet. Don't know what to do, but anywho, so the side, and then the front door, and we've got a visitor. Don't know his name yet. So what I need to know is, do I put a top on it? Do I put like a roof, or do I leave it as is and maybe, I don't know, put a top on it and have some fungus or something up the top? I don't know. I need help. And this is around where the swing is. And that's it. Day four. Okay.